Hi, guys. Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to talk about how to fix iPhone stuck in boot loop issue. So here are 5 methods for you guys. But first thing first. Let's get right into it. Why does the iPhone get stuck on reboot loop? There could be plenty of reasons. 1. iOS bugs. 2. Update gets interrupted. 3. Malware. 4. Unreliable connection to iTunes. 5. Other unknown reasons. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. It is the easiest solution in order to break the iPhone reboot loop. If you use iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold the power button, as well as the home button together, until the Apple logo appears on the screen. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the power button and the volume down button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 8 and later, press and then quickly release the volume up button and do the same with the volume down button. Now press the side button until the Apple logo appears and the device restarts. Method 2. Repair through iTunes. After putting your device on recovery mode, connect your iPhone onto your computer with a lightning cable, and then launch iTunes from there. And within a few seconds on iTunes, it will show that your iPhone is required to be updated or restored. Click Restore button. However, if you don't get the above window, you can just manually restore your device as well from here. Just click on Summary, and then click on Restore iPhone from there. And just wait a little while as iTunes is going to restore your device. So that's it. Method 3. Repair iPhone with Reiboot, no data loss. Usually you will lose data. You might get risk to lose data if you update your iPhone with iTunes. If you don't want to lose your data, then you can turn to third-party tools. We introduce to you a reliable and efficient tool, TenorShare Reiboot. It will not lead to data loss on your phone. Reiboot is an iOS system repair tool, which fixes more than 150 plus iOS system issues. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Open Reiboot. Click the green start button. Then choose standard repair. Here Reiboot will download the firmware that matches your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Be patient. Then, click on the Start Standard Repair. Reiboot will start to repair your iPhone. You need to wait for a little while. Please be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. You can see, your iPhone is back to the normal state again. I can access it without any problem, and all my data is still there. It's very easy. Method 4. Erase app data. If you have access to your iPhone, you should pay attention to it. If you download an app from unknown companies, or not download from the Apple Store, it may cause your iPhone to misbehave in a sense. Sometimes, the issue of the iPhone boot loop is being caused by your insecure app. Just go to Settings. Then Privacy. Analytics and Improvement. Tap Analytics Data. You should check that if any apps are listed repeatedly. So go ahead and uninstall it. Somehow, some users have reported that this method helped them. Okay, so this is the solution for iPhone stuck on reboot loop issues. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.